Stop taking pictures like this. Click live photo. Take a picture, then swipe up and select long exposure. Here's the results.